new CTS2. I'm going to plug her in. You'll be too plugged in. A little while to start up. Duramax 2005 LLY with EFI Live DSP5, which is switched through the CTS. Love the layout. Let's go select something here to change. Let's see the gears. Select the PID. Let's go get just the fuel temperature, for example. Exit menu. Wait quite a long time. Here we go, fuel temp. To put it in reverse. I have a reverse camera here hooked up. Reverse. Sometimes it bugs out. As you see, it's not functioning. Back in neutral, back into reverse. Nothing. To park. Now let's switch screens. The swipe doesn't really function as they claim. All of a sudden it's working. So I'm trying to swipe through to try to get my camera. So let's go to settings here. Layout. Accessory camera startup. Let's put this to on and see what it does. I'm not too sure what this exactly means. Let's go back. Go back to the camera mode. Reverse. Oh! All of a sudden it decides to work. Control, put it in drive. Park. Let's go back into reverse. And all of a sudden she decides to work. This is a little delay compared to my other one. My other one is instant. And I had a couple times where the actual camera was frozen on the screen, no movement. It had no connection. So here we go. Let's go up to my tunes. I can switch my tunes from here. DSP5. Switch my background images. Switch the screens. This is not my camera. As you see, this is one of the bugs. That's not my hitch. And we have snow here, as you see. So, I mean, I don't know where this is from. So we'll switch back to the screens. And we'll see if we got that camera screen once again. Nope. Not too far. Press on those arrows. There's that pick again of a non-existing image behind my truck. So that's the CTS2.